All right. What is up, guys? Welcome to a new video for today. Hope you guys are having a great day. All right, so right now, Lars and I are in my mom's room
chilling right now.
I would turn it around and show you guys, but like, it's on a tripod, which is on another tripod, so we don't really want to touch it. And yo, Nash is dancing behind the camera. Yo, Nash, say what's up. No, you're not gonna say what's up?
Hey,
we're good. All right. So, I have Lars here today, and he's gonna help me open up some of you guys' Snapchats. I haven't done a Snapchat video in like a month now, at least.
Let me get some real quick.
Yeah. So, I have to post a story right now, so I'm gonna do that real quick, and then I'll get back to you guys. I've got the story all set, time to put that. Now, time to make my Snapchat public. Contact me, everyone. I am now public. All right, it's about time. We'll start off at the bottom. Ashley Torres, you were the first person, so shout out to you.
She was quick too.
Oh snap, she's chilling with her girl in the blanket. We'll try to respond to some of you guys too, so. Hey, I love you, you are so hot. Please follow me on Instagram. Okay, we got a little young man, he's got some polo on. We love you so much, please shout out the names Faith, Iris, and Ariana. Hope you're healing quicker than ever. Thank you. I wanna try to like video chat with you guys on Snapchat.
And then video chat.
Let's see if she'll respond.
Hello.
Hey! Oh wait, snap, wait, I can't hear you. What's up with that? You're super quiet. Oh, there we go.
Thank you for calling us.
Hey, you're welcome. Who are you with? Is it just you?
I can't hear you.
Oh, snap. Alright, peace.
Oh, well, we tried.
How do you do that?
That was awkward.
So,
I guess I don't have any sound. Alright, continuing on. Oh my god, Barry, love you so much, and I hope you're healing so well, and can please put me in the video. Made it. The snap expired. What? Oh, snap, I gotta open these faster. Hi. Be your will. Hey, Papa. Ooh. Do you remember me? Wait, hold up. Oh. I don't know who that was. Harrison's doing some tramping, okay.
I'm seeing a backy for like a full.
Yeah, full. Definitely full. Oh, double!
Oh, okay.
Okay. I dare you to count all my chins. Alright. Wait, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I think I counted 5. Guys, comment down below how many chins he just had. It's my birthday tomorrow, and I have a maths exam. Well, I wish you luck, baby girl.
On your math.
Well, a lot of hearts. Oh my god, I love you so much. Praying emoji, heart, world, a whole bunch of hearts. I love you. Look me backflip skills. What? I'll just send a little heartsky back.
Hey, babe.
What?
Flip check.
What's your favorite thing about home? P.S. You're amazing. You're amazing, one. And my favorite thing about home, probably just all my friends that I haven't seen in forever. Like, I haven't seen my mom in 8 months. I've seen Lars, like, I saw him twice when I was out in California. When will you get your cast off? What cast?
Fuck your cast.
Mask off. Alright, I guess now's a good time to talk about my leg. Real quick, so I'm gonna pause.
Serious mode.
Alright guys, serious mode.
Guys? This is where the dramatic zooming
guys
comes in.
Guys? My leg.
For 1 cent a day, you can help the Barrett Strudwick Foundation.
Yeah. For one subscribe and one like, you can help the Barrett Strudwick Foundation heal his leg. No, but seriously, my leg's alright. Like, I've been doing a whole bunch of PT on it. I've been killing it in physical therapy. So it's getting better every time I do physical therapy. Right now I can, like, walk fast. I can't run. I can't jog. Well, I can, like, jog a little bit.
A little bit.
Right, you wanna see that? You wanna see?
Aren't you zooming?
No, I'm just gonna...
Oh, he's zooming! Ooh, watch out! I'm coming!
It's pretty good now. Can't really do much on it, but it's stable. I have surgery on the 13th, so that's next Tuesday, and I'm gonna record that. Nash also is having surgery next Tuesday with me. I don't know if you guys knew that. He has a meniscus problem. He tore his ACL before I tore my ACL, like, two years ago. Yeah, twice. So he knows what I'm going through, because he had the same surgery I'm going to have, but he's only having a surgery on his meniscus now, so he's gonna be recovered after, like, a month.
Hello,
he's gonna be
cool, darkness, like, my old
going
friend.
For surgery on the same day. With our same surgery.
I've come to talk with you.
I'm gonna record that so you guys will see it next Tuesday or Wednesday. Look at Spiffy Dot. Yeah. Okay, I got some Spiffy subscribers. Love the vids. Thank you, though, by the way. I appreciate it. Oh, that's a big doggo, though. What is that, a pit bull? That looks like a pit bull. What up? I love your vids. Keep them up. Wait, yo, is that Shrek hanging from the ceiling? You see that? That's little Shrek.
It is. What else?
Thank you, though, by the way. I'm a big fan. Would love if you could reply to one of my Snapchats. Love you and continue to make people laugh. Thank you. That was a very nice Snapchat. Get in this.
Hey, yo, Baird. Are you going to visit Europe one day? And if yes, which country?
It's a good question. I've been to Europe several times already. I lived in France with Lars and Nash and my mom for like 5 months, I think, something like that. We went to school there. I was in like fifth grade at the time, so I was pretty young. I've done a lot of traveling. And I've been to Europe, but I will definitely go back there. And if I do go back, you should hit me up. What's the difference between snowmen and snow women?
You could be my woman, baby. I don't know.
We're about to find out. Snowballs! Woo! I was about to say there's probably an extra stick or something, but snowballs works too. Oh, people's already deleting Feral. Remember when I hit a deer with the driver's ed card and you decided to tell the whole school in like an hour? Yeah, I remember that. Feral's a girl from my school. I know her. She's my friend. I was doing driver's ed. During driver's ed, you have to take like a certain amount of driving hours. So you get up really early before school and you do your driving hours. And before school one day, Feral was driving and a deer legit pulled out right in front of the road and she hit it. And I was in the back of the car. The driving instructor was in the passenger seat and a friend was in the back of the car. And yeah, long story short, I spread that around the whole school in about an hour so everybody knew by the end of the day. Yeah, Feral, I'm sorry, not sorry. Are you my dad?
Yes.
Yes. Hi, your videos are so crazy, they make me laugh every time I watch them. So inspiring. Thank you for making them, and please don't stop. I won't. Who's the best pupper? This is the best pupper.
I'm the best.
Wait, hold on. Why is there no sound?
We love you.
Yeah.
We love you too.
Yeah.
I love you so much, and I just wanted to ask you some questions. What inspired you to make YouTube videos, and also what inspired you to continue making them? Love you.
Ooh, he appreciates me. I appreciate you, sir. Appreciate you. You smart.
You're loyal.
Hope you get better soon, Barry. Love you. I like that shirt, though. But yeah, where are your glasses at? What's up, girl? Got girl. Oh, Cody. Okay.
I've never ever actually seen a girl do a Cody.
Yeah, I haven't either. I've seen Chantel do one.
Yeah, but sorry.
I feel bad that I don't.
Shrek.
Shrek is life.
There's two Shrek appearances in this.
Donkey. Movie.
Oh.
What the f? Bro, those are some pretty cool glasses.
I wish I had mine.
I'm gonna make a video and it's gonna be called Pimp My Spider-Man Glasses. Or Pimp My Glasses.
Pimp My Baviators, dude. I gotta make them.
Alright, we're gonna pimp our glasses and put some lights on it so it's better than this guy's glasses.
I'm making mine Gucci.
When you stub your toe on the edge of the bed and you wanna say f*** but your parents are around. Oh.
Oh.
Ooh, yeah.
You want the back?
Oh, snap! Trampoline's lit! You're like an ocean. I just keep getting lost in you. Oh, shit. Other than YouTube, what job would you want to do? P.S. Love you so much. My first job was a surf instructor, and then my second job, which was my real job, was a lifeguard. I was gonna lifeguard again this summer, but I can't because, obviously, my knee. Oh! Marry me, love you.
Got you.
Go fuck yourself. Oh, snap! Oh, okay. Ballin'. I'm just gonna open up all the videos now because those are more entertaining.
Hey, Bear! I just got a Sky Bound trampoline!
Oh, snap!
Sky Bound trampoline!
Kiss hype?
Fix it. Mom, fix it.
Hey.
Fix it.
Mom,
fix it.
Hey. Oh,
check.
Oh. I can't flip, guys. I can't flip. Why are you telling me to flip check? I can't.
Daddy, I love you.
Yeah. I love you.
Wow.
Hey, Baird. I was wondering when you're going to get surgery for your leg.
Good question. My surgery is on the 13th, which is next Tuesday. So watch out. I'm gonna record it and it's gonna be a video.
Hi! My mom's doing a diet and, my name's Frank!
Do it!
Hey, Frank, how's it going?
Hey, Frank!
Hold up.
Oh, yeah, Lars has got his own.
You're my favorite YouTuber, bro.
Hey.
Okay.
That means a lot. Thank you, man. I love you, want you to come to England.
Damn, you got a lot of fans in England, bro.
Yeah, I do. I'm sick with strep throat and watching your videos chew me up so much. Hey, there's Drage. Hey.
Oh, where's that girl I
Everybody's having some super awesome glasses now, dude. Love you and your videos. They always cheer me up. Keep up the good work. Please film me in your video.
Oh, yo, we used to have those.
Yo, glasses. Those glasses are massive.
We used to have those. Same ones.
Really?
Yes.
Dang, dude. That's like the opposite of the Spider-Man glasses.
Damn, Baird, you're so thick.
Ooh. Yes. What?
Are you Google? Because you have everything I'm searching for.
Goddamn. That's good. Are you ever gonna have a meetup? Maybe if I'm bigger, or when I'm bigger one day. I should be revising right now. But I went to a musical last. Okay, camera died. We're back in business, everyone. Hi, yeah, I'm Millie. Your face is amazing. And me and my friends, Evie, always comment on your Insta pics. I'm from England and I'm in Portugal. If you answer, I will have a heart attack. Well, do I answer or do I not answer?
His back, and his SI joint is inflamed and spasming. So we.
What? You like tank memes.
Oh, alright guys, I think we're gonna end the video on that note. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. Subscribe if you're new. Turn that little post notification button on. The post notification shout out goes right here. Thank you for putting your post notifications on.
We appreciate you.
I appreciate you. I appreciate every single one of you who watched this video to the end. If you did, comment your favorite color in the comments and don't say anything else so people are gonna be like, what? But anyways guys, thank you so much for watching. I will see you in the next video. Peace! Deuces!
And do your job.
Heck yeah!